Me?
No, no, not at all. But he is concerned with your choice of music.
People tell me they love it.
So you have kind of shifted your tone since you broke up.
It's the only way I've had to deal with the pain. I've always expressed myself through music. I don't think the congregation picks up on it.
He does.
Well, he should. Do you know what he did?
Well, relationships end for a lot of reasons.
Do you know what he did?
No.
He changed his heart.
Excuse me?
That's the full explanation. We talked of marriage, we were in love, then suddenly he says, I've had a change of heart. Doesn't want to see me anymore.
Well...
You don't just leave the scene of an accident. You mow somebody down, you at least stop, check on the victim.
Lisa, I
don't sing these songs to hurt him. I sing them to help me. They're my only release. If he doesn't like listening, he can just leave the room. Don't tell me he doesn't know how to do that. The man knows how to leave a room, trust me.